question.
I'm telling you right off the bat, because I've had three times to get ready.
The Holley 2-barrel that's got the Ford kickdown electric choke. The choke is turned off and it's to remain turned off until the temperature gets to 35 degrees. Because the coil inside there is only effective from 40 to 140. We've got the mixture set at 12 parts of air by virtue of these adjustments to one part of gas. That's good all around standard for idle. When it goes down the road, it should thin out a little bit. Oh, my, 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 how perfect that is. Because the more you go, the faster you go, the inertia of the vehicle takes less gas. The mixture thins out. That's good. Perfect. There it is. High powered.